way to protect yourself against COVID because they're the best at catching small airborne particles. That's not a surprise to people who have been wearing N95 for a long time.
I think that we have enough information that we can get to these other things.
Stephen Copperwheat knows all about that as well. His company in Utica is working on a domestically made N95.
I think this Omicron variant is so easy to catch. I think everybody's now said...
Thank you. Yes.